All right, Richard. What drove you to get your daughter on that tennis court?
That's it. She's done it.
I thought that I could live through my kids, and I thought that I could make $1 million.
Get in her face. Get right in that girl's face.
Boom! There you go, girl.
I'm born in Shreveport, Louisiana, in a neighborhood called Cedar Grove. All my life, I had to be brave. But I should have been dead by now. I have to go forward.
Tennis was a white sport, and they weren't ready for this change.
They didn't know what to do with someone like Richard Williams.
An American crowd booing an American family, that it does smack of a little bit of racism.
We had a lot of people that just didn't get it. It was terrible.
And the world was not ready for Richard Williams.
You think these kids will make $1 million?
There's no question about it. They'll make $1 million look small.